Competition between cities. And right now, Houston, Texas is winning.